Let's go ahead and see what happens in 3, 2, 1.